Gleason took that one in the shin pads. Alfredson gets it back. To the line and in. Alfredson sprints through. Alfredson can't beat Ward.
Oh, boy. Sees Harden for the captain.
Here's Foligno now. Works it across again. Alfredson. Walks in. Foligno low, looking in front. Loose puck. Foligno, his shot goes over the net.
There's the ugliness in front that I talked about.
20 seconds to go in the period. Alfredson in front for Fisher, and that is just knocked down. Here's a three-on-one the other way. Into the zone. Letowski moving in. His shot. Save is made by Gerber. Covers up on the rebound.
Big save. That's a huge save. 8.9 seconds left in this first period on a power play, and the Canes get an opportunity to score, and Martin Gerber comes up with a very large save. Letowski lets one go, and again, good challenge by Gerber. At the other end of the ice, here's where the seas parted. Daniel Alfredson capitalizes, tries to go low, glove side, and Cam Ward, just in a perfect position, made the left leg save.